Well, I think to my advantage that I have a couple of days from my memory erased, yeah, so I don't really remember much. I always said, you know, I remember the dressing room, I remember the stadium, yeah, the way we came to the stadium, dressing room, warm up, and then a handshake. That's the last bit because we had a handshake and then we lost the toss, so we had to swap sides. So I remember going, you know, from one goal to another. The
There's
next
the
part
coin
of
toss, they're swapping sides. What's
and
the
that's
next
it.
memory?
Being in hospital.
How many days later?
I don't know, probably. Well, the honest thing is that I kept losing memory. Eh? So basically, I woke up, everybody explained to me what happened. In 15 minutes, I couldn't keep up anymore, so I fell asleep again, woke up, couldn't remember anything. When all the memory came back, it was actually a kind of a sense of relief.